Hello everyone, welcome back. First 10 today is for the M10 Achilles self-propelled 17 pounder gun. And I hope to give it a right smashing show. Certainly better than I did with the Sherman Firefly, which is also in my lineup, but you probably, well, you won't see it unless I use it for the final thoughts part. Anyway, I've been on quite a grinding tear here for my British tanks lately, so knocked out about 5 tanks in the last 2 days. Most of the self-propelled gun line from everything below the Achilles I finished up within about a day and a half, but I'm not really planning on doing a first 10 for anything short of this, so. Got the sun at our back for once, that's nice. See how the gun depression is on this baby. Take a test shot at an AI here. Unless there's a real player up there I can see. I think that's a real player. Come on, dust clear. Jeez. That shot actually. Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it now. Okay. Well, there we go. Alright. Well, there, I got a kill in the first round with this baby. It doesn't count because it's not a real player, but. Oh, Lord! That's a real player. Oh, no, 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 no. We can't move forward? Oh, God. Oh, boy. What did I just shoot at? Okay. Oh, is he farther back? No, that is him. Why am I not hitting this guy? I guess because that is a rock. Well, we're in trouble now. What the heck? Is that guy all the way back behind? Where is he shooting me from? Is he just parked behind a rock or something? That's not the guy that was hitting me at first, though. Huh. Alright, well, see you in battle 2. Alright, time for battle number 2. Battle number 1 wasn't so great. It wasn't terrible. I at least killed something, although it doesn't count for the first real kill. Mobility certainly seems slightly better initially, after one match, than the Firefly did. Same gun, of course. Let's see. Hey, we got Russians on our team. I did keep my Firefly in my lineup, so I'm between my Firefly and the first Sterling. I do have a 5.0 lineup, so it is one whole BR level higher than the Achilles, which is at a 4.0 for realistic, but that's where I am in my research right now, so I decided just to leave it as is. Normally I make it my top tier of my lineup vehicle, but I didn't do that this time. I don't really know why, actually. Let's see if we run into anybody or if anybody spawned down at F3 there. Let's see what we look like here. Okay, well, we got some shoulder ammo. Good gracious, that's all we got is shoulder ammo. Okay. Good to know if I ever encounter an Achilles. I think it's the same way on the M18, but I'm actually, or the M10 rather. I'm not actually 100% certain. I'm a little gun shy from getting killed by that T-3045 up here in the Firefly video. wherever the heck he shot me through the wall. Really? I didn't even hit that. So I was opening my mouth to say, boy, the mobility seems pretty good on this, and then that happened. But it does seem... pretty good, rather. Let's bring about... let's actually go shoot. Oh. Those guys should have that handled. Go see if I can take an overwatch position over here. Shoot down into the field where they inevitably must be. Because that is where everyone goes. Tiger E just knocked out an... Oh, there we go. Hello. Hello, targets. Come on. Stop. Stop. Bring the gun up. Oh, yeah. I missed that manual gun turret from the M10.
It serves him right.
Shoot. Oh, actually... Wow. Actually hit him. Is that somebody? Well, yes, it is.
Affirmative. Somebody cover me.
Jeez. Oh, she hit him too. It's like a tiger. Little long on that shot.
Attention to the designated...
I'm gonna take a hit from that panther I hit initially if I'm not careful up here. Oh. Boom! Set him on fire. Oh shoot, we are in a lot of trouble now. I got the breach out. I got the... No, boy. Let's see. Let's hang out and see if I get a kill on that tiger. I don't think I'm going to. I'm thinking I'm not going to get a kill on that tiger out there. I would have by now. Alright, well, I'll let you know in the next battle if I end up getting a kill on him. I don't think I'm going to. See you in battle 3. Alright, battle number 3. Hopefully we can score a kill here. Be a nice. Nice change. I was debating, since this is battle, I was debating starting down here and going up here and trying to either shoot down into the village or go to the trees over here and shoot up into here or go out into the tree line here and shoot into the town, but I'm just going to go into the town and urban brawl it with the 17-pounder. Hope that pays off. I really hope it pays off. Alright, back to the normal teams. Holy God, the M18s are so much faster. This definitely does feel like it accelerates better than the Sherman Firefly. So instead of fighting down the main road, we're going to come over here. It turns about as well as the Firefly does, though. It's been such a long time since I drove my M10. I don't remember what the M10 was... really like. Boy. Just lost our comet buddy over here. Comet was right there. I could sit there and ambush. I'm gonna go this way instead. Blasted him. But for sure he had to be an enemy. Ooh, that's a tiger. Come on. Come on, gun.
Jeez.
Dude. Get out of the stinking way! Get out of the way! Great work, Sherman. Alright, battle number 4. I'm gonna try to take this one a little bit slower. Hope that nobody drives in front of me and then doesn't shoot at the enemy that they drove right up to. Oh, that sucks, dude. I ain't getting around that anytime quickly in an M6. Nope. Not the way this game's physics work. On the plus side, it looks like I should have parts for this thing pretty quickly, so at least the hits I'm taking are scooting me along to parts. I forgot to mention, I got another 15% for 10 missions booster thing, so I turned that on because I figure, what the heck. A little research boost never hurts, especially to get parts, and it helps me keep track of what battle I'm on so I don't misspeak and say the wrong one. So far, I'm pretty sure we're on the correct battle, and I haven't messed it up yet. But around 5 to 6 is usually where I'll screw it up, so we'll see next battle. And the one after that. Okay. Sun isn't entirely in my face, but mostly. Once I turn left a little bit up here, it should be a little better. Let's see what we can find. I'll look for a real player, and then I'm shooting the AI if it's there, just because I'll take all the research I can get to parts. No real players yet. How about you? Alright, we got T-34-85 coming. The enemy tank has been destroyed. Go low. See if we can spot him. Is the gun depression going to kill us on this stupid hill right here, being halfway sideways? Probably. It usually does. Gonna kill us is the manual turret traverse. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, the manual turret traverse is so bad.
On target.
That went well. He's not gonna be moving away yet. I don't know if you can see me or not. Come on. Come on. Sure, he gets his driver in that quickly. Yep, I knew it. I saw him. I saw him over there. I was just about to say, I think that's a tank over there under the bridge. Of course it was. Sure, his shot goes into my engine and blows everything up. But I put 2 shots into that other T-34's ammo and get nothing. Alright, battle number 5, and of course it's nighttime, so that's cool. 72 gas up there? Alright. I'm not even gonna bother trying to convince them to just leave the balloons alone. It's pointless. Trying to convince these people not to shoot the balloons. Leave them until the enemy has air support. Leave them until we have air support up. And it's all it's doing is letting the other team know what you're driving, but nope. Go ahead, guys. Just kill all the balloons. I give up. I give up trying to convince people. Logic. Probably I don't know if it would have helped if I'd have gone down the, down the road there in the village by the seawall. That might have been a better place, I'm not entirely sure. There's just enough moonlight here that you can see other people, but boy, this is gonna be tricky. Basically thinking it's probably gonna be time to just wait for a gunshot. I have somebody to shoot at the, crazy. Driver view is amazingly bright. He's right. It does get brighter. That's so weird, the third person view is super dark, and then if you go to any other view, including the driver view, you can see. It's really strange. I've never ever noticed that before. The couple of night matches I've had, I've only really done third person view. It's strange. God. Can't see anything down in the village right now. I'd like to know where that Panzerwerfer is. He just lit some guys up. This turret traverse, yeesh. Yeah, good luck with that. It hasn't worked yet, man. He's right. He's exactly right, but our guys are brawling in the city against Russians and Germans. Pretty smart.
The enemy has taken the initiative.
I'm not gonna get up there, am I? Come on, just back up, just back up. Peace. Yeah, he's right. He's exactly right. That's what the Russians are made for. I do too, man. Okay, come on. Somebody come driving up this road here. A little bit boring gameplay, I know, guys. But I guess it's better than just getting killed in 10 seconds. Oh, alright. Panzerwerfer's dead. He was probably in a beautiful spot up in the middle of the town, I bet. Boy, that thing tracks slow.
Thank you.
Our team's capturing A. Alright, good work, guys. And we have stopped capturing A. A Yak 3 killed an A-20, wow. This guy must have been the comet there. Oh, there we go. Other side of the house, I think, must be. There's something there. Oh, maybe Captain Picard killed it, I think. Oh, he killed the KV-2. I wish I had artillery, I could at least be taking part in the battle.
Attention to the map!
I'm gonna move down to where I can shoot into the town. This is boring. It's making the video last longer, so that's cool, but I don't really want the video to last longer for no... Holy cow! I don't know who's doing all that. Must have been the PE-8. Oops. Doing all that bombing, but that was pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool to watch. Move over where I can look down onto B a little better. Looks like they're pushing up to it. Oh, that's neat. Look at the church steeple there. That's pretty cool. It's boring gameplay, but he's right. It's the way to do it. Oh. He's back by our spawn. Pretty sure we got a T-34-45 back about somewhere back there.
Enemy forces
going for our spawn, I think. Those two AAA, better be careful. Plane coming. Hostile? Pretty sure it's hostile. does look like a T-345 there, but there's about no way he'd be there.
Attention to the map.
Oh, nice, B-25. Ah. It's too bad. I don't want to give my position away by machine gunning up at him, but boy, I want to. Oh, there's two of them. Jeez. What the hell? Something just came up on the map way down here. That's odd. Oh, here we go. Something's getting closer to B. I give him credit. He stuck to his guns. He has stuck to his story. Gonna get picked off one by one if we keep going in. Alright, let's see. What do I have right next to me here? I got a house to back up behind? Yeah, okay. Shoot and then back up behind the house. That's what's gonna have to happen. Something at B? Our guys sure are shooting like there is.
The enemy is winning.
Yeah, I'm sorry about how long this battle's taken. He's got 5 kills, though. I can't wait to get the Comet. I think the Comet's gonna be a fun tank. Oh, somebody on that heavy. I don't want to push into B too close. Come on now. Okay, he's back there somewhere.
Defend the B point.
I think that T-34 is getting close to B. Initiative is not what they've taken. The field is what they've taken. Alright, let's see if he kills him, then I'll know whether he's paying attention to the spawn or the cap. I think it's somewhere in the middle. Go, Picard, go. Careful there, boys. There it is. He is camping our spawn, but he's camping people coming out of our spawn. Bet. If I had to guess, I would think he's right down here somewhere, or right here. Shooting up this way. Or maybe down here. Oh, okay. Oh, he's on B. Where is he? Crap, I can't see him there. Of course I can't. Where the heck is he? Is this T-34? I hear him. There's one there. Okay, here we go. Come on. Oh my god, this manual turret traverse is awful. Freaking ricochet, are you kidding me? He's gotta see me now. Of course he sees me. God damn it. He knocked me down to one crew member. I mean, come on. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. How was that a ricochet? Alright, battle 6. If any of you actually sat all the way through battle 5, man, kudos to you. My hat is off to you and your patience if you actually watched all that. Come on, stop that. Yeah, good luck, man. You got a bunch of people that are just gonna do it anyways, just out of spite. I'm gonna go. Good, I'm glad we got a guy into A. Good job, M18. Come on, baby. Come on. Move. Move. Good job. That causes them to have to move up and attack, and then we can pick them off. That's good. This is not a good spot to shoot from.
See
if I can't.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Let's see, can I get up here and snipe an ambush, maybe? I've seen people up here before, I'm not exactly sure how they get up there. I think this is it. I'm gonna go with no. Crap. Well, sorry about that. Hey look, the reverse gear is the same as every other with this chassis-based design. Come on, come on.
Never.
Come on.
Attention to the map.
We have taken the initiative.
Negative.
I've had people up in there before, but I don't know how they got there, like T-34s and stuff. Yeah, well, the point of the game is to win. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, back up. Okay, he's not looking at me. Well, that did a lot. Now he sees me, and now we're gonna get killed. Yep, there's the gun gone. Please back up over this friggin' stupid rock. Come on! Oh, thank you. I cannot believe it actually went over that rock and didn't just get stuck there. I cannot believe it. Of course, we're down to one guy now. We'll switch over to gunner position and become a turret. Pillbox, rather. Extremely slow turning pillbox. Look! Everybody's dead, but they're still there. Scooch up a little bit. I'm in a position where I can shoot that tiger. Okay, the tiger's gone. Oh, there's one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, switch! Switch! That would have been nice. Oh, I couldn't have hit him anyway. Well, fine, you stupid. You know what? Yeah, let's move forward. Since he's looking sideways. Come on! Come on, switch, switch, switch! Come on, dude! Switch over! Oh, he's gonna keep on going. Come on! Too bad that couldn't have hit him in the ammo.
Attack the A point!
Look at this freaking genius.
Attention to the map!
Oh, plane coming. That's not good. Capping now. Nice work, Hellcat. There we go, boys.
Well done!
Excellent!
That dude is just sitting there.
Attention to the designated grid zone! Attack the A point!
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Well, we got a capture, so there's that.
Attention to the designated
got an assist on that tiger that was here. We're in a fairly reasonably good spot as a last man standing pillbox. For the love of God, really? Dude, all they know how to do is spawn camp, man. That's how it works. Boy, that gun does not move. We're looking pretty good for this match, for the win. We might actually survive an entire match, so that's kind of cool. One dude in my crew is going
to
survive, but...
Attention to the map.
Still. What do they have left? Oh, they got a whirlwind that just killed one of our planes. They got four guys left. We're looking pretty good for this one.
Attention to the map.
G87 got a pretty good drop there. Oh man. I almost wish I'd been sitting there in the turret, not that he would have been able to track, but. What the hell? Nope, never mind. Oof, the comet got him. Any of them are going to get away from their spawn, so seems like a victory. Victory's in hand. They got two left. One of them just got killed, so they're not going to make it to their cab. AAA back there. Well, that should be our M19 firing, never mind. Well.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Somebody called an enemy plane, but I don't see it.
Yes!
Oh, jeez.
Cover me!
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Oh, there it is. Okay. See it now. Hoya! GG, team. Well, those are two long matches. All right, battle number 7. Battle 6 actually paid out very well in the research department. Not only did I finish up the research on the Shot Mark IV that I was researching, that you saw, but I also had enough research left over to finish FPE and get more than halfway through Shot Mark VIII. So there was no screen cap of that, but I got quite a bit more. There's Picard again. This is kind of funny. Also, the sun is going to be in our face. Sun is going to be brutal. Yikes. That's funny. Just gonna deforest things a little here. Man, that is one heck of a powder cloud. Dude, just drive right down the middle of the main street. That's a great plan. Alright, apparently AG isn't gonna take down a tree. That tree just super invincible. That tree is just super invincible. Okay, well, that's fine.
Fine, that's fine.
Shots coming in. Hey, nice. All right. Yeah, good luck with that. It's funny because he's right. He's completely right. I'm just glad that I don't have to be. Ah, that's funny.
Attention to the designated grid squares.
Here they come. Unbelievable! Unfreaking believable. Unbelievable. Come on! Come on! First off, how did they know to look there? That's some bullcrap. Okay, battle number 8.
I beg your pardon.
Here we go.
Thank you very much.
I think I've ever been in this part of the... Oh, I know, okay, I know why. I haven't actually been in this part of the warehouse before. That's kind of weird. I usually come through right here, that's why. Huh. No Captain Picard this time, and that's just as well. Oh, I forgot to change my ammo out. Dang it. Still rocking the stock ammo when I have upgrades for it. That's an oversight.
Attention to the map.
Crap. Oh boy, now the pressure's on for me to not blow it and forget that for Battle 9. Oh dear.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Oh, there it is! There's one. Man, look at that traverse. That is awful. Manual hand cranked is not good. That was with the default shell, too. Kind of funny.
Yes, a hit.
We're so dead. We are so dead. Well, that did a whole lot of absolutely freaking nothing to that tiger. Please move, please move, please move, please move before he gets his gun fixed. Phew! Honestly, I'm completely surprised that I made it away from that tiger. Hey, somebody killed him. Alright. I know it wasn't the tiger who shot the artillery, so probably that guy who just took a hit there. See if we can get a little farther down the road here. Is that somebody I just saw right up here? No. Where's that guy that was taking the hits? Oh, there he is. Wait, is it? I think? Yeah, it was. Oh, there's one. Come on, turret. Come on, turret. Come on, turret. Oh, my God. Turret's never gonna make it. Alright, let's get around here where we can catch him coming out. Sure, you can't return fire. He might be burning out. Oh! Yeah, he didn't have FP. That's too bad. Heard somebody. Is it friendly? I don't think it was. I think I heard an engine off to the right here. I'm pretty sure I might have.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Crap, that is so bad. Oh my god, right there. We're dead. Slowest turret ever, and we are freaking dead. What the hell, turret? Oh my god, somebody killed him. Look at how slow this turret is turning. It's not even damaged. Why is the turret taking so long? I have full crew, it's not like it's a different gunner or something who doesn't have aim ability. It's because they're repairing? Look at how slow it's turning. Oh god. Oh, come on. That's just not fair. That is just not fair. All those guys right back there. It's just not fair. Man, this turret traverse is a joke. I mean, just a joke. Alright, guys, battle number 9. Battle number 9 away. It's cool snow, I will say. There's even some clouds in the air for the snow to be falling from. Not exactly directly above us, but there are some. Let's see what we got here. Nobody I particularly recognize. I did remember to change my ammo, so I've got the best possible shells in the primary position there. I should dump some of the HE shells off. I could potentially fire 36 rounds in a battle. I was sitting back a little bit, I guess. There's one. Oh my god, this thing's traverse is so bad. Of course it ricocheted. Stop. There it is. There it freaking is. His shot didn't freaking miss, though. God damn. This thing is such a piece of shit. It really is. It is just a piece of crap. God bless America. What a piece of crap this thing is. I got a perfect first shot hit, and it's a goddamn deflection. Well, that's a miracle, how his shot went upwards and exploded inside my tank instead of blowing up on the tracks like everybody else's always do. Alright guys, battle 10 and final. It had to be a conquest. I'm gonna more or less head for it. Try to stay behind the dunes and not get picked off. I don't really like this idea. This is a tough one, the way the spawns are. Let's see, what do we got here? Oh, we got the Russians with us. And the Germans with us. Really? No, we don't have the Germans. That, I swear that was a... Oh, it's an Iron Duke. I thought that was the VK-405 Panzer 6 thing. I thought for sure that's what that was. So against the Germans, alright. Don't really recognize anybody right now. I can't even. I'm so glad that it's going to be on YouTube for everyone to see.
Attention to the map!
Crest over this hill against the Germans. It seems like a really bad idea. Exactly what I just hit on him. That's a decent hit. That'll make him move. Yeah. I knew it. Darn it.
The target hasn't taken any damage.
Ah. Oh, all right. Well, more targets. That's good. Yeep. Capped. I don't like that either. Oh boy.
The shell hasn't done any damage.
Let's move up over here. Try to get ye. God, that's scary. Come on, dude. Come on, man. Scary business going on over there. I think we can get down into the kill. Oh god. Oh my god, the gun raise is so bad in this game. Ah, that's so frustrating. It's always like that. You hit a bump or something and your gun shoots straight up in the air and then it comes back down so slow. Or you crest over a hill and it immediately drops down and it takes so long to come back up. It's cost me so many deaths. Fuck, man, there's two tigers right there that I could shoot in the side, and I... At least one I could shoot in the side.
Cover me! Attention to the designated grid zone!
We can hope. We can hope he's dumb enough to drive up and crest over the hill where I can see him and shoot him. But I don't think it's gonna happen. Nope, he's just waiting there. Come on, Twister. Get him. Get him in the back, Twister. Oh, great. The other one's gone around now. Come on, man, shoot him. There we go, he's on fire. Beautiful. Come on, baby. Crest. God bless America. Shit sucks. Come on, come on.
I agree.
Come on, gun. Oh, awesome. Really should blow his breach out. Okay, gun, take your sweet ass time. My god. This thing is just horrific. It's horrifically bad. There we go. Getting that cap point now. Drop the other tiger over there.
Somebody,
I know that other tiger's over there somewhere. See these rounds actually having some effect on him. Oh, fantastic. Great timing. Great timing on the reload. No! Come on, team. Where are you? Ah. Well. That's the other tiger that was there. He got all the way around back up the hill again. So he's behind our guys on the hill. Fantastic. Ooh, well, you guys get some sterling footage now while I talk about my final thoughts on the Achilles. I like it better than the Firefly, but not really. It's got better mobility, but the turret traverse is awful. The gun is the same, so... Of course, there's no real difference there. The gun and the ammo loadouts are the same. The ammo storage is a little worse, I think.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
But I would say for the most part on the Achilles, use it while you have it in its BR range, but it's not worth... It's not anything special to keep around or anything like that. So... Not really anything worth keeping in your lineup for a particularly long period of time. Pretty forgettable vehicle, I think. It's not terrible, but the manual turret traverse is just, that's so hard to deal with, and it's got the same kind of, it can't turn in place very well. It turns barely better, slightly better in place than the Firefly does, so there's that, but still very difficult to get the thing to move, and if you're trying to reverse in it, the reverse gear is real bad, and it's got no armor to speak of either, so if you're taking damage and you have to try and reverse out of trouble, you pretty much got very little chance of successfully pulling that off. Come on, can we see some kind of a target here somewhere? Something? Anything anywhere? Anything moving? Anything moving down there in the desert? Is there seriously nothing? Okay, there we go. There are some targets. Hello, boys. I brought you some gifts. Okay, there's a whole lot of them there. Let's come in and... Oops. Bow back a little. There's one. Hey, look. It's eye for eye, even. Nice. Could go back there and bomb out their zone, but that's kind of boring. Oh, actually... Well, now we'll go back in for more bombing. Final thoughts, give it a pass if you can help it. It's probably the best self-propelled gun the British are going to have at its battle rating, of course. Oh, look out for that shot. And that shot, and that shot. What is that? Is that AAA shooting? Because those are scary-ass shells. How about you, motherfucker? And you too, pal. There's some for you too, buddy. What was that? Yeah, it was a AAA shooting at me. Aw. Anyway, sorry to drag this one out a little bit. I've been focused a little too much on my Sterling flying. Boy, look at the Sterling bleed speed. It's pretty bad. Thank you very much for watching. Sorry this got a little disjointed at the end. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope the next one is a little more interesting and slightly better results. Thanks for watching. Take care, everybody.